On the frontier between Poland and Russia, soldiers roll out razor wire. It'll soon stretch more than 200 kilometres along the Polish border with Kaliningrad, Russian territory wedged into Eastern Europe, where it's feared Vladimir Putin may orchestrate a fresh migration crisis, with flights to begin soon from North Africa and the Middle East. Last year, Belarus was accused of deliberately forcing migrants over its border with Poland, resulting in clashes. We are better safe than sorry, the Polish Interior Minister said, fearing the Kremlin may make similar attempts. As Vladimir Putin met with advisers calling for Russia's weapon systems to be improved, the US claimed Russia is sourcing artillery from Kim Jong-un's North Korea to be used in Ukraine.
And that they are going to try to mask the shipment of those artillery shells by funneling them through third countries in the Middle East and North Africa.
Moscow's frustrations at losses on the battlefield appear to be only heightening tensions. The US claims Russian officials have discussed how and when a tactical nuclear weapon might be used in Ukraine, the Kremlin releasing a statement accusing the West of encouraging provocations, warning the world's nuclear powers are on the brink of direct armed conflict. In London, Hugh Whitfeld, 7 News.